Hi from Josh here from the Goldman Cart, and today in this video I just wanted to make a video what was for a game about, if you would have heard this today, that I had to go back to the shops to get a refund on this fidget spinner. It's put in the box then. So I had to refund it and get I know it's £4.99, but I had to refund it for £5 as well. As well as getting my money back on this, because I had to make a complaint. Sent me the metal bearings done that to my wall. Yeah? Okay. And my dad said I could take on the call for that. I decided not to, but if they don't give me the money back from the fidget spinner and £5 for my wall, I would do that. And as you know, I should get my money back and get the complaints and my receipt right there. I just followed up which game it is, because I don't want to tell you which area I am. With that, okay, and then I would have gave you this so you could see some video. If you don't believe that thing happened, I think that's edited or something like that, proof by your video that it's not fake, even though I'm gonna bring in my phone and I'll be mentioning that with my ruler. I'll be putting my ruler on the wall. So, shoot. And I was just telling how long it is, and that is a fiver right there. That's a fiver because you got bloody filler to fill with it. You know how much filler costs? It costs a load, even for small little things. Filler costs a load, and then you want paint. We don't have no more yellow paint currently. I've got no yellow paint, so we have to buy some more paint. It's more over than £5. It would have been a £10 game, so yeah, you were lucky I asked for £5. So hope you guys like the video. Please like and subscribe. See you later. Bye.